Stop her!
We managed to capture the eggs, Your Highness. Every last one.
Excellent. Maybe you will amount to something after all. Now go guard the tunnels. Stop anyone from coming through.
Where are the eggs?
The holes came out on the other side of the dragon worlds. We found some of the eggs, but they were too heavy to carry back.
The other side of the world?
The Forgotten Realms. Spyro, you'll have to go. Nobody else can fit down the holes.
Yeah, come on, let's go!
Find the eggs and bring them back, Spyro. You're our only chance.
You got it!
Left or right, use the right stick. To quickly center the camera behind you, tap the center camera button. You can also look...
So, you're the one in charge of rescuing the eggs, huh? How sad. Look here, dragon. If you know what's good for you, you'll turn around and crawl back into that hole you came through. Those eggs belong to us now, and I've hidden them in places you'll never find in 1,000 years. Besides, even if you could find any eggs, our expertly trained armies would hunt you down and take them back. Do I make myself clear? If I find you here again, I am going to be very angry, and you won't like me when I'm angry.
My, how funny to see you here. Why, I haven't seen you since we defeated Ripto in Avalar. The sorceress has asked me to guard Sheila the kangaroo. I suppose if you had a bit more...
Yo, Spyro! I just found one of those portal thing in the jigs that leads to a different world, but you'll have to glide to get across to it. Press the jump button, then press... I saw something shiny in that cave over there. Let's go check it out. You can get there by hovering. To hover, just press the... Oh, I almost forgot! I found...
is a Superfly power-up, Spyro. Whenever... is currently in pa- if you like. Okay, I will.
I'm late for a dinner party at the Tiki Lodge, and the portal to my home just stopped working. Maybe the portal will reactivate after a few more dragons.
An egg at the bottom of this lake. I would go get it, but...
I hope you appreciate this favor I'm doing in letting you out.
That's good of you, mate. No hard feelings, eh?
Right. After all, I'm just doing my job.
Yeah. I reckon you'd be one of them dragons then.
Yeah, named Spyro.
Never thought I'd see one. You dragons used to rule this entire world, you know. Then all of a sudden you left. Poof.
Dragons used to live here?
Didn't you know? They say it was over 1,000 years ago, I think.
And they just left?
Yeah. And the weird thing is, after they left, all the magic in the world just sort of went with them. I mean, they say this world used to have magic coming out of the wazoo. Flying ships, singing forests, wishing stones, you name it. But when the dragons left, it all just dried up.
Is that why some of the portals don't work?
Yeah, they're starting to fade out too, one by one. Well, I gotta get back home and do some damage control. Come visit anytime you like.
Oh my, can you help us? Hordes of ferocious Rhinox have...
Those two bullies. If they hadn't outnumbered me 2-1,
this Rhinox is too big to charge. A fairy zaps you. It means your progress has been saved.
Thanks for the help, but I think I could have worn him down sooner or later.
Thank you for rescuing our town. As mayor, I awarded you with one of our famous jobs. Sorry, that was the ugly.
Hey, Spyro. I found this gladiator training arena that I bet you can't catch all 15 lizards. That was great! All right. If you can catch all the lizards before time expires without wiping out, I might be able to scrounge up another egg. It's not... Go get him, Spyro!
Chicken turned up. I hope it's not the only...
Thanks again, Spyro. Now I have to find out what that nasty sorceress has done to my...
Hiya, Sheila. While you were gone, a bunch of Rhinox kicked us... You can get up really steep cliffs like this one with your double jump. Press the jump.
Last.
I'll just keep... Hey, Sheila!
How to control a character or vehicle? Just go to the...
Rhinox have taken over. There'll be no stopping them unless we can smash their huts. They're too big to smash with your kick attack, though. Try using your stomp attack to smash them instead. I'll confuse the Rhinox with taunts while you stomp their huts. You remember how to stomp, don't you? Just... For the help, Sheila.
Look out, Hunter. It's the scary sorceress.
I've warned you already. This place isn't safe for small dragons and pussycats.
Huh? Thanks, but I think we can look after ourselves.
Try looking after this.
Come back when you finish witch school, okay?
Say, is it just me, or is she kind of cute when she's angry?
Have shut down our cloud generator, and I may never see a rainbow again.
If my wings were big and strong like yours, I could easily... Those enemies are wearing protects them from your Remember, to get your longest glide, activated the bellows. Maybe I can get the cloud generator working. The Rhinox must have been using this thing. Wake up our rain cloud at the crack of dawn. But these mischief...
Out. We can make a new one with our lava fusion cauldron and 3 sun seeds, but they keep burning out before we can get them in the pot. Step on the switch to get a fresh sun seed and keep flaming it until you get it into the pot.
At last, my portal is working again.
Your game camera is currently in passive. If you like. Okay, I won't.